west of downtown Miami. It's a rainy Florida night, and the roof is closed at Lone Depot Park. Here it's the little guys on the big stage between the New Hampshire Fisher Cats and the Montgomery Biscuits. So now into the box is Rikelvin DeCastro, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 2-1. Swing and a liner. He dives, but he can't pull it in, and it's down the line into right. Throw into second. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Into the box now, Orelvis Martinez. Now a ball ripped into deep center field. Catch made out there in center field as the runner will tag from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Next up is Nash Knight trying to pick up that first run in this one. Leadoff man at third with one away. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Will Robertson, runner in scoring position with Sugan. The set and the 1-1. Two outs here with a runner at third. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Brings up Xavier Edwards. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And he got him. Now to the plate. Here is Michael Gigliotti.
The center fielder, Michael Gigliotti.
Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Now in the box, Ryan Bolt looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Pulled toward right center field. Robertson able to track it down for the third out. Second inning set to go, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Desan Brown. Swing and a miss, 2-2 now.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2. And that misses for ball four, so it's a leadoff walk here to start the second. So next to bat will be Rodrigo Vigil. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble.
Throw over to the bag, and a dive, but he's back in. A runner at first with no outs here. A double play ball to second, four. The second for one, the relay not in time as he beats the throw by a step. The plate now is the designated hitter, number 30, to take his first hacks here. Ready with two balls and a strike. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. A curveball hit right back at him. One there on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Stepping up is Miles Mastroboni. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 1-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Left fielder is on the move, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. So now here is Heriberto Hernandez. Bottom of the second here with no score.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
And another foul ball. Again, a 1-2.
We're going to count 2-2.
And this is lined hard to deep left. Wall is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. At the plate now is Blake Hunt. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And that misses 2-1. Yeah. 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach? A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Top of the third set to get underway, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Esteban Machado. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Opposite field to left. And that'll get by and on through towards the wall. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
That it comes. The left field. Wall.
To the plate now, Forrest Wall, lifted in the air toward the line and right. Right fielder is on the run. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away.
The batter.
Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Rikelvin DeCastro. He doubled his last time up. The 1-1 home. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
Hey, don't kid yourself. I know those were two bad swings, but he hits middle of the order for a reason. It only takes one swing.
There's ball two as the slider dips below the zone. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Looking up is the left fielder. To the track, to the wall, and it's gone. Stepping in now, Orelvis Martinez. 2-1.
Count 2-1.
Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got it. Throw gets him. Two down. Next to stand in is Nash Knight. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Knight.
Swing and a line drive. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this side is retired. Leading off the inning, it'll be Austin Shenton, and they could use a spark from him here.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
3-1 to him now. Oh, he had him fooled there. It's 3-2 now.
Thank you.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. Into the box, John Diaz. Still even at 2-2. Off on the breaking ball, so the count runs full. Nico Holsizer waits on deck. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Long run for the center fielder, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. And stepping in, Nico Holsizer. One run in and one gun so far at the center. The 2-1 home. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that will end up a foul ball. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Now batting.
Digging in, the switch hitter, Xavier Edwards. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And this one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Ready now is Will Robertson as we begin the top of the fourth. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Next here is Desson Brown, worked a walk his first time up. The 2-1 home. Hit in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. And now Rodrigo Vigil. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Skied into straightaway right. No trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Michael Gigliotti. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit back up the middle. Scooped up. And quickly there's one down to lead off the frame. Next to hit, Ryan Bolt. He flew out in his last AB. One out, nobody on. He'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
3-2 now. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
No matter, number two.
So stepping in is Miles Mastroboni. Flew out in his only at bat so far. Grounded to third. Reined in. Oh, and it sailed right over his head at first. And now, oh, this ball's going to wind up out of play. Now, big mistake there. Two out here and a runner at second. And he struck him out. His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Digging in will be number 30, comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Into the windup and the pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. digging in next, Esteban Machado, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Gigliotti comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for round number two. So next to hit is Forrest Wall. Flew out last time up.
Wall.
Ah, and he took something off of it there. It's 1-2.
Man, this guy's in a good groove right now. 7 straight retired. He's locked in.
Here's a pop-up now. Mastroboni shading to his right, and he makes the catch to retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next to hit is the catcher, Blake Hunt. One pitch is a curveball that misses ball two. Hit hard to third. Throws in time, and that's out number one. So the next to bat will be Austin Shenton. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, Matt, going back to that last AB, that was a pretty good fastball down in the zone, so that tells me this guy likes to get that bat head down, and he covers that low pitch quite well. It's difficult at times, though, because as a pitcher, you're taught to stay down in the zone. If you do that, you're throwing right into this guy's wheelhouse.
So now to the plate, John Diaz.
Nope.
This one runs a little too far in, ball two.
Well, these guys haven't had too many opportunities yet to test the running game in this one, so they could decide to put a man in motion right here.
Two balls and two strikes now. 2-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Swing and a line drive. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And he struck him out, and that's 8 strikeouts thus far.
The left fielder, number 3.
Next to dig in, Nico Hulsizer, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Yeah, kind of shocked. He got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And it misses. 3-1 now.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a 3-ball count.
Checks his swing, but this will be strike 2 call.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Line towards center field. Brown will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Now at the plate, Rekelvin DeCastro. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning. The 1-1. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Gigliotti is right there, one down. Now to bat, Orelvis Martinez. A line out and a ground ball for an out on his line so far. The 1-1 home. Takes a pitch for strike number 2.
1-2 to count.
And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are 2 away now.
Now batter.
Now with the plate is Nash Knight. He comes in 0-2 thus far. Inside with the slider, and that'll back him up a bit.
Sitting in a good spot right here. 2-1 count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Fouled away. Another 2-2 offering. Lifted in the air out to center. He's under it, and that ends the inning. Kirby Snead enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 60.
Bottom of the sixth inning now, and striding into the box next is Xavier Edwards. And solid contact there as his ball is belted high in the air out to left. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Next up, Michael Gigliotti.
The center fielder, Michael Gigliotti.
One and two as he chases the slider.
Yeah, that pitch is the equalizer. Left on left slider, down and away. He can spot it up when he needs to. That pitch is almost unhittable.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. The relay throw. Well, he is in there with a triple. Standing in now, Ryan Bolt. Lifted the other way to left center. Center fielder on the run. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. It's now a 2-2 ball game.
Second baseman.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Miles Mastroboni. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. The 1-1 is taken for strike two.
The count is 1-2.
Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Lewis Head is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 58.
New inning set to get underway, and next it'll be the outfielder, Will Robertson. And 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he can go in right here.
Got him. And he goes down on strikes for the third time.
Now batting.
Up next, Desson Brown. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Fouled off. Here he comes again, 1-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Bolt will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. Striding in is Rodrigo Vigil. No hits to this point. Bases are empty here with two men out. Swing and a liner. And that's in there. So perhaps some life here with two men out.
Now batting, number 30.
In now, number 30. Left side, but well fouled.
At the ball
two.
2-2, yeah.
Into the corner and slicing foul. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Jacob Wagyusback gets the call from the pen to take the ball for the home seventh.
Number 62.
Now it'll be Heriberto Hernandez. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
Slow grounder to first, right to him. And a good throw gets him one gone. Next, it'll now be Blake catcher. Hunt, 0 for 2 Hunt. From him so far in this one. Hunt. And he fouls this one off. Bases are empty, one man out. And it's fouled away. Pops this one up. DeCastro is there. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Now batting.
Next to hit is Austin Shenton. He's got hits in both of his at-bats so far in this one. A ball and two strikes. Fouled away. Another 1-2 delivery. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Into the box, Esteban Machado. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Fouled off. Here's another 1-2. Hit out towards second. And he'll reach first safely.
Now back. Left here.
Good. At the plate now, yeah. Forrest Wall. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Sizer will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Next, it'll be Rikelvin DeCastro. He's 2-for-3 with a home run and a double. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Outside, 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Just misses inside with the fastball there.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Orelvis Martinez will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. Set and the 1-1. Two out with the possible go-ahead run at first. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and standing in is the DH, John Diaz. This one smoked the other way, high and deep to left.
Whoa.
It's on the warning track as he hauls it in for a loud out number 1. Now to the plate, Nico Holsizer, 0-for-2 for him to this point. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Comes back with the cut fastball for strike 3 called, and there are two down.
The batter number
9. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Xavier Edwards. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. A ball and 2 strikes.
Ball inside.
Ball.
fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message sent, beware.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that's through for his first base hit in this one.
Now back. The center fielder, Montgomery.
Stepping in now, Michael Gigliotti.
To
two balls and two strikes now. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And the throw to first ends the inning. Set to start the ninth in this one, and next it'll be the switch hitting first baseman Nash Knight. 1-1.
Well, I got 2-1 to count.
Hold hard, but it's foul down the first base side. 2-2. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder giving chase, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Stepping in once again is Will Robertson. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, Matty, he needs to clean it up. He's already got the hat trick. The boys are wondering if the golden sombrero is soon to follow. Gotta lock this AB in.
One ball, two strikes.
Fastball is swung on and missed. In the air now out to left, and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Stepping in next, Desan Brown. It was a fly out for him in his last trip. The set and the 1-1. No contact there, and it's 1-2. Strikes him out on a good pitch, so one run can win it as we head to the bottom of the inning. Brian Baker enters to do the pitching, and best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra innings. All set for the bottom of the ninth, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Ryan Bolt. Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. And he won't go after the cut fastball. 2-2.
That's a good pitch to lay off right there, that cutter inside. And that is a real tough pitch for hitters to lay off of. And a lot of times, if you do swing at that cutter in, you're going to end up with some firewood in a broken bat.
Now the 3-2 pitch. He finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. So here's the cleanup hitter, Miles Mastroboni. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. The 1-1. Popped him up. DeCastro takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Now at the plate, here is Heriberto Hernandez, grounded out at his last at bat. 2 out, nobody on. Called strike that time, and it's even at 2-2. As a shin-high slider laid off for a ball.
Wow, Wow, talk about a waste pitch on 2-2. That one wasn't even close. I don't know anyone that would have swung at that pitch.
Fooled pretty badly there as he reaches to poke this one foul. Ready with the payoff pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And this is down for extra bases. And there's your winning run moving into scoring position. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Into the box, Blake Hunt. And here's a slider for a called strike, and he's behind 1-2 now.
He's gone to the well with that pitch 3 times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. And now here is Rodrigo Vigil, singled in his last at-bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
1-2 to count. Now the 1-2 pitch. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Big spot here, and it'll be number 30. And a chance they walk him here to set up a double play that would keep the game tied. Now the 1-2 pitch. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Ready with another 2-strike offering. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with one away. Swing and a line drive. A quick glove at third, and there are two gone. So here is Esteban Machado. It's his job to get something into the outfield and give that go-ahead run a chance to score from second. Ready with the 1-2. And he strikes him out here for out number 3. So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance to win it here in the bottom half. Jackson McClellan comes on to start the home 10th, and he's just hoping to get this one into the 11th inning. So now to the plate, Austin Shenton, and he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. Question is whether they'll even pitch to him. The 1-1 pitch. Lifted in the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder. He makes the catch, a great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Big at-bat now, and here is John Diaz. A winning run stands at second base. Now the 1-2 pitch. Back up the middle, and that's going to fall. A base hit. Hunt is digging for home. And they're going to walk off as winners. They've taken it here in extra innings.
Well, that at-bat shows clearer than anything that some guys, they have that clutch gene, and some guys just don't. He brings home the winning run from second and is being absolutely mobbed by his teammates. What a finish.
Three to two, the finish in tonight's game. Number 55 pitches well enough to get the W. So that's a here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Montgomery Biscuits. 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 4 men on base. For the Fisher Cats, 2 runs on 5 hits, 1 error.